Welcome everybody back to another Pokemon Heart Gold Soul Silver Randomizer. No Nuzlocke. This is Mr. RS16, or you could call me Rain. And yeah, I took the flyaway method and went straight to Mahogany Town. Because I believed that I could buy stuff out here. Unknown, you can buy that, you cannot buy that. Nah. I wonder if the lucky egg will be the same thing, like is unknown, unknown, undo the thing. Oh yeah. I wanna switch out local for Mickey. If you don't know, local is our Fionn. McGee. And for right now, I just really think that if it's okay to put like rare candies into the thing, because Hashiram is the only one that's high level. But he's still getting his butt whooped by Pokemon. Oh yeah. I wanted to say this. Due to, I thought I was never gonna make a video today. Or upload a video due to internet was going so bad because I think last week we had to update some of the, like, not we had, yeah, the house, the internet needed an update. Like, they wanted to, the only internet company here wanted to, like, update our router and like that, so it'd be better, because they say they don't support, like, the old school routers no more. I'm a bit annoyed that, I missed out on Tenocon. If you don't know what Tenocon is, it's the Warframe, and like, I think every July 17th there is a convention to watch, and it's good to see, it's cool to see the things, but I missed out on the legend because when you watch it on Twitch, because they have drops, you could also get items from it. But the best thing about Tenocon, at least, you can see what they're up to in building and how they make like certain warframes and like that. On concept arts and like that. Kinda sad right now that he couldn't see it live to get like the rewards and like that. But there's more to come, I guess. Let me just use King for this one because the Psychic type versus a Dragon's Psychic type. I don't know if it's Psychic type or Water type. Doesn't it? I'm gonna get a lot of damage out of that because it's 4 levels higher than me. And not insta-kills. Ghost type. Let's go. What's up? And that screams of doom right there for you. Voltorb. What's up again? Because I still remember I have Truant. Yeah, he's loafing around. The worst thing to give a Pokemon though, Truant. Okay, the reason why we continue here so we could see what this thing is. This is going to be annoying. Lost two Pokemon, we get back two Pokemon. Ooh, I just wish that I could find a lucky egg because this is going to be a long season. Oh, why did I just go continuously down on bridge? My goodness. Bulbasaur? Magma Storm. I think I have. I like the buzz. Beat up. I know for sure not a lot of Pokemon we now have is strong enough to fight it. Bible. Oh, pity. This is not gonna be the day where I get that lucky egg. No, never mind. You have to fly to the other team. Let's go and see it because we still have to fight one more gym leader and then we're done for that and then we could continue. A critique city, let's go. Oh, I. Okay, let's see. Here. I could do with the. Oh, who cares? I'm not gonna get that lucky egg. Literally, yeah, lucky egg is easier to learn to train. We don't have to worry that much, but when it comes to like either me putting in rare candies in my bag. Backpack. It beats. It will just beat the how you should have played the game. Just stop competing because I already. Oh my goodness! Why is this the? Yeah, this game that train. Oh, beat up, one punch, come on, nope, two punch, three punch, Biggie doesn't do crap, who does? Executor. Executor. Beat up. Finally, something good. Why does this game hate me so much? Bruh, I can't get a break. You never get a good character or the good item I need. I'm also playing a game on my phone at the same time. You don't know what game I'm talking about? I'm playing also Epic 7. I went to the alchemist code just to do like logins. I don't have. I think I have the capture book on here. We have a Poochyena in this already, right? Or no? I'll just hold off on the capturing here. I just want to see around how it goes here. That's how you do it. HMO7 waterfall? Wait. Now the only thing I need is to get myself a rock climb, and then I could just get the rest of the items. Reggie got a gigas. Bruh! What? Okay. For a lot of people, it gotta be explosion, but for me, sacred fire is the worst thing. I'm gonna capture you because, yeah, I'm not gonna find out. No! Did you guys join? Join me. You want a Gucci ball? You want a Gucci ball? I'm afraid. Join me, please, please. No. Okay, you don't want a Gucci ball. I only have a Pokeball. You have stockpile. At least I'm happy for you not to have to how should I say this? Join my team. I think I should have gone with the little puppy instead. Maybe not. Maybe so. I should have said so. Stockpile. Is he gonna? Stockpile just makes it defense high. That is disturbing. So you have sacred fire, you have stockpile, and you have charm. What's the other one? Pokeball, let's go capture the Reggie Gigas or Gigas. Gigas? 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 Don't patronize me. What is this guy? Oh, for pity's sake. The item you picked up over there, it was an HM, wasn't it? I'm the one who dropped it, but I want you to keep it. You took the time to get it, right? It contains waterfall, you have Have fun climbing waterfalls. Me? I still need a new pair of shoes before I can enjoy waterfalls. It got destroyed. Oh, strength. I think I know what I. Oh no, it's gonna be those kind of weird puzzles. Bossy. You know, I'm gonna just beat a Pokemon in this area just to get in levels. For the dude that has the XP share. I'm invisible! I'm invisible, yo! I'm screwed. Why is that? There's another clan stack. I'm gonna go mad. Upsy daisy. Why is there a clown stand? Do I have someone that has strength? No, I do not. I think you should be the one that has strength, though. Yeah, let's get away, Egg Bomb. What? Quismer. Okay. It's no. Camper? Really? Up. I have to play this correctly though, because I don't know if I. So there's a Gastrodon. Beat up. No time for that. No, thank you, Todd. I have no time to listen to your horrible stories. Oh my goodness. And you there, Drifloon. You stay away from the children, okay? I don't want you to keep on kidnapping children and then bring them to the undead. Stay away from the children. Evil, evil Pokemon. Okay, I do not know how a horsey could still stay alive on land. I don't want to know anyway. think we got a rare candy once. Boy? Come on, Wismer, leave me the girl alone. Okay, there's one. Better have run issues from the start. Always a good thing. Boy, if you don't. Hey, Ruby! I know what to do with you. Yes. Goodbye. I don't know what to where we could actually get a lot of XP because literally we. Oh boy. If this is all for naught, I'm screwed. Ay. Could you please give me lucky egg? I just don't want to find it again. Wait, I don't have Rock Smash. I don't have Rock Smash. Well, that's gonna give me nightmares. Oh my goodness, I should not have done that. Let me go back. Really? Motham! B2? Does it waste my time? Gonna be a waste. Inert melt ice. I wonder what Pokemon evolves with that. If there's nothing, then it's just bullshit. Oh crap. Okay. Oh, why though? Oh, you tease me. Why you tease? Wait. Yes. Supersonic. Oh, wow. Oh, my. Ah, okay. see what if I could just do this normally. It's this and it's for an Arceus fleet. Wow. Arceus he shouldn't have. And whoever left that is nah. Me oh my is that you read. Nice meeting you here. To tell the truth, my sandals are frozen on the ice and I'm stuck here. In other words, my flip-flops are quick frozen to the ground. Wait, what? Ah! And there you go. No problem. Now the only problem is I need to get that Pokeball so my brain don't hurt me. And it hurt me. Max Ether, no. Okay, literally right now I'm going to go mad. Or I'm already am mad. Don't you think? Am I finally here? What's this? A hut? Dragonair is cute, but I don't have it. Do you have a female Dragonair? I want to trade it for my Riolu. Wait, did we see one? Have we seen a Dragonair? If we get that Riolu, I would be happy to train that because. Who wouldn't want to train a Riolu? I hope you guys don't say that one might have two on. I'm gonna smack every one of you. So we see a Mewtwo and a Mew. Nope, I don't think we have actually seen a Dragonair. No. Not really a dragon. There's no dragon here. Oh, you give him a ribbon. Effort ribbon. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's get you a Pokemon Center. And speaking of the... We see a Pokemart. Yes, heal my boy. Heal him. He needs it. He needs it. Yes. Move. The laser move. No, there. Leave me alone. What do you have, sir? Why you only have 3 items? Explain yourself. The ether is actually good though with the cherry berry. Yeah, dragon type Pokemon here. If you get a female Dragonair, we will have to treat it because I know for sure that the Pokemon that we're gonna get treated. I have to. Why is this thing here? Okay. Okay, running will cause them to run away. That's good news. There are gym leaders waiting for you. Oh, man. I was using the poke looking for the item. Item seeker is not gonna do well because don't think we have an ice type Pokemon in our team. No wait, we don't need an ice type Pokemon. This is an Omastar. You're scary, I'll beat you up. I'ma beat you up. Disgusting face leech. Okay, so that means. Hope there's no more Alma stars I could find here. Here we go. Champ in the making, unstable foot, keep your Pokemon in their Pokeballs. You there uses mythical and sacred dragon type Pokemon. You can damage them very easily. Ice type moves. You don't have dragon type Pokemon. Do these ones have it? Nope, one has shrooms. One literally has shrooms. Uh-oh, missed. Eh? Rhyperior. Now I'll Hashirama could do it. Hashirama strong. Oh my god. It's no sludge. Okay, hot wings, let's see how much damage you can do damage. Biggie. Decent. It's a Delibird. Ice aim? Or ice psychic. No, that's Jinx. I'm gonna fight you as well because So Pokemon, so Slugma makes sense because the place looks like it's built in a volcano. Marill. I think we already have a Marill in our. No, Azurill we have. One. Fight me! The reason why I'm gonna fight all of them is because gotta do it. One. Two. Beat up. Oh boy, that's a lot of money. Fight me. Poliwhirl. Where's the Politoed? It rains. And it. Okay, I got thrown with rocks. That hurts a lot. Beat it up! Beat it up! Oh. That's gonna hurt. Why is it good? And I got pelted with rocks again. Yeah, no, not yet. Where's Blessy? I belted the rocks and I'm gonna see if you survive. Now it's easy. We're going to have to revive our Pokemon constantly. Bruh! Speaking of. Thinking about that. The berries that she gave me don't work. Let me see what. Forsaken thing she speaks. Really, you could kinda find me a lucky egg? Mm-hmm. Let's go. Damn. Fight me or die, Mike. We're an Auron. Beat up. That Auron cannot be tanky. You're wasting my time for that. Fight me, you have no dragons. I know you have no dragons. Fight me. I knew it. Beat up. Across. Vice. Nope. Iron defense. Can I see squeeze the boobs? Iron defense. Can I squeeze the bug now? Dragon Rage. Okay. One time, two times, Graveler, not a problem. Don't explode. No one wants to see that disgusting thing to explode. Citrus berry. But McGee does damage as well. But Wisp does more. Hey, this one, she also has Slugma, like the one of the trainers. I'll beat you. Punch. you later. So I'll put that badge there because I already defeated her. Counts as a win. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Let us do what we need to do. Yeah. A cool Burberry. Wow, what a thoughtful gift. Indeed, a bad gift. I rarely use the berries. I don't even use it for the Pokatlon. You old man, you gonna be cool crap. You know what? Kobe. Tyrone. I'll beat you. Don't disrespect me in my Pokemon again. Too strong. Don't make fun of Hashirama. You come for your family as well. And it had a repel. Lucky me. Beat Murr. Oh. Oh my goodness, the door's on our side. Bruh. This is not a dragon type, that's a mime. Arena trap mime. I'ma beat you up for wasting my time. Bro. There's another Mr. Mime, I'ma smack it. Magnet. Run. Because I know for sure that doesn't have it. Where are you? Another Mr. Mime. Punch you. Oh, you. I hate this so much because once you see your Pokemon, you. Umbreon? Is that you, Umbreon? I got to. It's an Umbreon. But why is it all low level, though? Why is it all low level Pokemon here? It's supposed to be like around level 30s or something like that. Kind of weird to see that happen. Yeah, double battle, let's go. We whoop the oh my goodness, I never mind about the happy thing, but it's Snubbull and a mischievous. Bruh. Wait, does my personal hit? Oh no, it hits only one. One punch? That's not a good thing. That's seriously not a good thing to be happy about. You're getting punched by every single teammate. That's one weird way to actually give a Pokemon map. And there's another one that I will never unsee. And there's another one I will never unsee again. Why? Why you do this to me? Magnemite, please charge a battery. Bro. The amount of papaya berry is a papaya. No, thank you. Well, which Pokemon can use warp? Wait, basically everyone could use warp pool, so who would be the one going to do this evil? McGee? Yeah. Yeah, you flew us over it. Thank you. For doing anything I want. Yeah, please do not be. Okay, it's not a Mr. Mime Arena Mime. It is a better name for it. Arena Mime. Oh, why do the Pokeball spells for me to think about if I'm getting a lucky egg or not? Bruh, if this is the only place that do give me the lucky egg, we have been screwed the whole time during the game. And literally, what's with all the low level Pokemon here? I don't remember randomizing low level Pokemon. Any soul? Basically, all trainers will have like mixed bags of Pokemon. That's the only thing I find is weird. Good to see you here. No need to explain why you came here. Claire sent you here, didn't she? That girl is a handful. I'm sorry, but I must test you. Not to worry, not to worry, you are to answer only a few questions. Ready? What are Pokemon to you? Ally, junior, friends. What helps you to win battles? Strategy, training, cheating. Strategy. What kind of trainer do you wish to battle? anyone. Oh, I understand. What is the most important for raising Pokemon? Knowledge, balance, that one. So, strong Pokemon, weak Pokemon, which is more important? Both. Is anyway any Pokemon you could train in there in a randomizer is strong, that weak, but annoying. Yes, yeah, we got our badge. Already put it in because we already defeated her. Still counts. By the way, have you heard of Lugia? It is a Pokemon said to have lived around the world islands at once. Never mind, just. Bad words of the So that's it. So I guess that's it for now, I believe. Because right now team is set for the Pokemon League, I guess. But why I had to say Lugia instead of Ho-Ho, which we do have a Ho-Ho. So, for now, thank you for watching. Hope you guys still continue watching because we still have also Kanto to do. Pokemon League, Kanto, Pokemon League again, and then we have to fight Red. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope we could get a lucky egg just to train up quickly. And literally, like, comment, and subscribe. And hopefully, if you want me to put direct candies in, I wouldn't mind putting it in because it's really needed or really not needed. It's up to you to say it in the comments because I really want to hear what you have to say. If you don't put nothing there, then it makes no sense to ask you it, right? Hope you guys enjoy and see you next time.